Chuck, how's it going on your side? Casey and I are in Southgate utility areas. Looks like someone's been through here. Afraid of anything. Game's broken. Alright.
Let's go.
Technology restricted. Please see security for access.
It's for you.
It's fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Thank you.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research.
Try another way up.
Look up.
Stronger and faster than the rest of us. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Okay, sit rep. Have a heard from you at all. Everything okay?
Card accepted.
Upon evacuating the building, please remain in the parking lot.
Ever seen evidence of these human experiments Abner told you about?
Me either. Maybe he was happening below.
No offense, Case, but I'm glad you're down there and not me.
Absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
Evacuation Protocol 5.
Springer mentioned this already, but we're moving you to 24-hour observation. Restraints may be necessary at times as well. I sincerely apologize. Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes. Safety is our top priority.
They documented the making of a cradle here. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. I found the first report. They were all complicit. One down, three to go. Good job. the last report. There's two reports. Two left. Three reports. One more to go. There we are. Of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions. They developed the Cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it.
Vector keycard accepted.
Yourself. But regardless, I think you're going to make one hell of an operative, Case One.
Track it down, Case. It has the key card you need. Inside that bathysphere case. Here it is.
Control room access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
Drain switch locked. Drain switch locked.
Drain switches 1, 2, and 3. Detected.
Your key card accepted. Director key card accepted.
Unpredictable consequences. Batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the cradle.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. Case, you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope you don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, something you should see.
No popcorn?
I'm serious.
Well, you got my attention. You cracked the disc.
Indeed.
Yes, you have it.
Ready, Dr. Gusev?
Bring her in. Subject 18 has been infected with the cradle. She's now in proximity to our control subject. Transmission should occur momentarily.
It's a biological weapon. You know this already.
Keep watching.
This time?
Faster, yes. And more aggressive, as requested.
Wonderful.
Isn't that your friend? Harrow?
You did it.
Apparently so.
Turn it off. I still have a few more moments.
I said turn it off!